Shane is back tomorrow, but now let's visit the seaside with Pulse and Pat.